time for a brand new Bayou Degradable. Let's kick it off with a sweet Mr. Brown.
They had a number one hit on the radio. Familiar high. Like familiar high.
yeah. That was Jarvis Homme with Formaldehyde. That was awesome. That was the coolest thing I've heard in a while. And then before that, we heard The Others. That was Loose Lips Sink Ships. And I didn't realize that was an instrumental, or I would have saved it for some background music or something. But before that, we heard another song by Others, and that was, what was it? I don't know. There's a whole bunch of other songs in here. I just kind of started picking some. There's something by The Others. No More. No More by The Others. That was it. Alright, you've been listening to Bayou Degradable, and I'm your host, DJ Biggie Bootay. So I got some new music, if you didn't notice. So I'm going to just kind of spin through some of the stuff, see what we got, see if we got anything good. Let's check out this band. This is The Infidels, and It Won't Last Forever.
For tuning in to Bayou Degradable. If you would like to get in touch with Biggie Bootay, shoot an email to swampjacuzzi@gmail.com, or if you would like to get your voice on the air, give us a call at New Orleans area code 504-407-1814 and take a little trip. Include your name, location, and a brief message stating you listen to Biggie Bootay's new live show Bayou Degradable on speaker.com. Be sure to visit SwampJacuzzi.com, where you can download and stream Swamp Jacuzzi and Bayou Degradable for free. Share and impress your friends. Just follow the links at the top of the homepage and it will take you where you need to go. Now back to the show.
Yeah.
think I have the wrong station set up. I wasn't expecting all this. I'm more than pleasantly surprised with my new score here. That was Synapsis. I'm Right. And then before that one, we heard Ultra 5 doing Streets of Our Town. And then before that one, we heard Games Little Girls Shouldn't Play by the Sound Explosion. And then we kicked it off this little segment with the Infidels doing It Won't Last Forever. And I think I just found a new, brand new favorite band in the Infidels. I don't know, but that sure sounds a whole lot like the singer for the Makers. I don't know if it's the same dude or just happens to sound that way, but if it is, I definitely just found my new band, my new favorite band. And you're listening to Bayou Degradable, and I'm your host, DJ Biggie Boutte. You know, I think it's kind of funny, you know, a lot of people like my age, a little older, you know, was around in that earlier garage punk scene. But always like kind of putting this stuff down. It's like, you know, it's like, man, it's not the real stuff, man. It's not, you know it's weak, man. It's just like, man, I tell you, man, this what I just heard is definitely not weak. they're coming on strong. It's awesome stuff, man. I'm digging it. I'm all for it. So, man, let the kids rock and roll. You know what I'm saying? So let's play some more, man. Because it's got to be just to get started, you know? And you know what the cool thing is? Like, I barely gotten into this, and I have 4 volumes of it. So we might be at this a little while. Let's try, this is The Graves, The Daydream Lover.
You gotta know I want you.
And then before that one, we heard Marshmallow Overcoat doing Come Today. And before that one was the Graves, with Graves doing Daydream Lover. Really cool music, and I was going to kind of keep this to myself, but I guess I shouldn't, man. You know, spread the word, you know. I guess it's cool. I got all this stuff from it's a blog out there. I was looking for a song the other day. The song I used to listen to, like, back in the day, back when I played with the M80s, there was a garage punk record. Maybe y'all could help me with this. There's a garage punk record out there. It's like one of those, like, you know, it wasn't Back from the Grave, but it had a kind of generic name like that, you know, like garage punk unknowns or something like that, you know, or like garage sale, or, but it's neither one of those from what I found. But there was a band that was like the first track on it, and it was like, they were called like Yesterday's Kids or something like that, maybe, and they had a song called I Don't Like You, and it was like, and, you know, the music was all like fuzzed out. And it's like the words were like, I drive a hearse to work each day. I rolled on my windows in Blair Lake Ray. My stone pipe trousers with holes in the knees. My paisley shirt is older than me. If you don't like it, that's alright. If you don't like it, that's alright. Cause I don't like you. And, I've been looking for this song everywhere, man. It was such a cool song. Like back, I was like 21. Like this is like, yeah, I don't like the music, yeah. But I talk about what I was saying before. Like I contacted Greg Stackhouse Pivros from Chesterfield Kings, and like, I know he's pretty knowledgeable on like garage punk stuff, and you know, he's like, man, I don't listen to any of that kind of stuff, you know, anything like. In the 80s, like, I don't listen to any of that stuff. And I was like, man, you know, there were some pretty good garage punk bands like back in the 80s. You know, I was like, I remember that band, they were called the Chesterfield Kings. I thought that was funny, but anyway, yeah, man, there's a lot of good stuff happening. You know, definitely, absolutely. But I think I probably have enough to do one more, and I'm definitely coming back for another show. I'll probably switch over to doing from Electrophonic Tonic. I'll just keep on bouncing back and forth that way. But there's a band called Blind Shag, and this one's called Hear My Words.
Yeah, what I heard wrong, girl, I'm a man.
suddenly coming out here. Cause I'm kind of going through some personal stuff, you know, at the moment. I'm getting ready to leave here out of South Louisiana. Gonna go out to Florida, check that out for a little bit. I've never been to Florida, but can't be that bad, right? I mean, it's beaches and stuff, it might be just what I need. I'm looking forward to it. I don't think that's a bad thing. But I also, I just met these ladies over in Europe. First I met the Ye Nuns from London, and they're the tribute band doing all the stuff by, I'm running out of time. We're talking about it later, but it's cool stuff. Cool stuff's coming. I got a record coming too. I'll talk about it in the next show. Stick around. Biggie Boo Tate. Peace out, yo.